we shall have a few 6,000s. First one.
Sit.
Yeah, then we do the counter brakes to RTL. Yeah.
Excellent.
And then we have the flaps.
Flaps 5.
Yeah, one thing to do. The fingers lift it a bit, not maximum, and it's not working. And never sideways, just lift it a bit. It's, you can do it with one finger. It's flaps 5. So it's running.
Flaps 5
already. And we put the lights on this two and this two. Yeah. Okay. And then we have the weather. We have wind from 270 from the right, 270, 11 knots. And we have QNH of 1020. So that's correct. Oh, so that's correct. Yeah. So that's okay.
Flight
directors are on. We push the VNAV. LNAV is already on. You see LNAV, yeah. VNAV. We see the flight director. It's there.
No,
and we have to follow the flight director while we fly to personnel.
Minimum, so the pink.
That's our
the envelope.
That's our the settings. We see 144 speed.
But the yellow is our minimum. Like it makes a.
And then we have 236 for the heading.
Cool.
To the points.
We
are the KLM 145. You know, KLM 145 ready to departure on the 24. KLM 145, the drift take runway 24. 270 and 11.
Like 5. So for takeoff.
Yeah. And power up to 40%.
Brakes on.
Yeah.
Power up to 40%.
Engines stabilized and set thrust.
Brake release, set thrust.
Okay.
100.
Cabin crew.
Cabin crew.
Take your seats.